Out of Hera, police tell us that a pursuit ended near Northeast 10th and Hera Road. The suspect charged at officers with a knife, and then they hit him with a non-lethal beanbag round. KOCO's Kylie Thomas is talking with police right now and learned the suspect is a disabled veteran. How police are now trying to help the man instead of locking him up. Kylie's live report tonight at 5.